Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It is Super Kelly here, bringing you another episode of GTA. And we are here at Franklin's house. So we completed the first official heist in the last episode, and now it looks like we have a little something to do with Michael, so we're gonna have to go all the way up there, and I'm pretty sure that is not his house. Is that his house? Is it up that far? Oh, I guess it is. For some reason, okay, see, not having the whole map here like I usually have it is throwing me off. It only shows you, like, where the icons are and, like, none of this. Okay, so we're going to go up there and meet him. I logged in really far away and had to, like, steal a motorcycle and drive all the way to get his car. I should have just drove the motorcycle up there, but I didn't want to do that. Because I'm lazy. Actually, that would have been the lazy thing to do, wouldn't it? Would just be take the motorcycle that I stole and head up there. But it was kind of on the way, anyways. I wanted to have Franklin's car. So we're gonna. Oh god, how do you do that thing again? Okay, like that. I'm trying to remember how you do that Franklin cheat thing. Okay, I remember. I had to like remind myself. So I think this is the first video that I'm recording with my new microphone, in case you noticed, if you're someone that only watches this series or something, that I don't have any headset on. Oh god, no. I don't have any headset on, and I sound clear. So yeah, this is my actual voice. So you'll never see me wear a headset again, most likely, I hope. Let's see if I can sneak through these cars without hitting anybody. Yay! Oh, nope. Okay, I'm getting really fast. Oh god, that makes me so nervous doing that. I'm pretty sure that dot that we just passed is something I've already seen. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, so that is Michael's house. I should have known that. It seemed like it was farther than normal. Wow, that was close. Here we go. We're at Michael's house. Oh look, there's the landscaper guy that we knocked out in some episode. Okay. Let's see what we got to do here today. I love how we just like kind of broke in his house. Oh, I'm not even controlling it anymore.
Oh, hey, there you are. What's cracking?
Mr. Phillips.
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did.
So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file.
Wait.
What is wrong with you?
Who's
Davey?
This?
Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead.
Oh, this must be the guy that helped him fake his death.
Right. I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
McDonald's for the win.
Albert's story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
Oh, hey, that was my thumbnail.
And this other guy runs out of the shop.
Oh, shit.
Me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things
oh,
every
God.
Day.
Censor sure that shit.
That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
Who's... Oh, this might... Oh, cut here? Really?
You wanna get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby.
Oh, this is the guy they're talking about.
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone.
You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron.
I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Fucking shit! Oh. Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who?
Oh,
shit. I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Did you just kill him?
Johnny!
Wait!
Well, no wonder they're hiding from this guy. Oh, am I playing as this guy? Okay.
Wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
Wait, who? What are we doing? Where are we going? Where are we? Are we in the boonies? Does he live in the boonies? Yeah, let me check my map. How far away are we from civilization right now? Oh, very. Okay. Wow. I don't know where I'm going.
Wait.
Go to the grape
this ghost
seed.
I saw. His name is Michael Townley.
I went the wrong
Sounds
way.
Like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but
she's just crying.
Find him, Wade.
You think me and I gonna have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
I wasn't disrespecting. We should kill her.
You got a mother.
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Oh boy, who are we dealing with now? Oh god, everyone in the boonies are so slow and they all have boats. Like, go sail something. Why are you here? Why are you making my life harder than it needs to be? Whoop. Sorry. That was my bad. Okay.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Yeah, what are we doing?
I'll be here when you need me.
I'm not sure what I'm doing. Am I killing them? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. They didn't really tell me.
Cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
I don't know what I was supposed to do. Whoops. Okay, let me try that again.
You're kind of pale, Trevor. You sure you're okay?
If you think you saw an apparition, there's a number of likely explanations. I mean, the government are releasing chemicals to control global warming. They'll try to control anything. It might have been the vapor somehow with the light.
You shut up! It was the ghost of Michael Townley, alive and well, taking the same scores, quoting the same dumb movies.
That jewel store job in Los Santos?
My cousin lives in Los Santos.
Yeah? Well, why don't you reach out to him? Find out who pulled this job and how the fuck Michael Townley came back from the dead.
We, ain't got close. Because he's straight, you know, a longshoreman, good union job.
I don't care what the fuck he is. Find out who pulled the score. Scratch that. Find Michael Townley. It was him. Couldn't be anyone else.
What am I doing?
Whoa. Hey, Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy! You mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry. What was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
Oh, man.
All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost atmosphere out of this region for good. Can't fuck with the van. But okay, we can drop those bikers. Ah!
We have to follow the van but get rid of the bikers? Is that what we're doing?
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seat belts back here, or straps, or something.
There'll be a belt. There are mine, too.
One down.
Or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh. Whoa!
You gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left.
Oh, shit.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip. Come over, you know, by that.
Not today. Their time will soon be upon them.
Oh no. Oh no.
If we lose these bricks because of you.
Oh, we lost Wade. Wade! Hell in there, Wade. Why do you have to go around there? Wade. God damn. We lost him.
I don't want to hear another peep!
Whoa!
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
I wanna shoot that biker down. I can't do it, it's too windy.
Which of you tweaked it?
I killed Wade. Whoopsie.
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
You got him! Yeah, you didn't see that come.
Okay.
High work.
That time I got rid of both the bikers.
Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seat belts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Sharp left. Slow it down.
Gaga.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
Not today. Their time will soon be upon them.
Oh, I did it again. I did it again. I did it really bad again. I think after the first time I would have learned my lesson, but nope, I just did it again. Okay. We're fine.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
I didn't even worry about it. I'm right freaking behind him. I mean, I'm not trying to take him out. I'm trying to follow him. If I wanted to take him out, I would have done it already.
Which of you tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got that thing with the Viking and the Los Santos.
You know I'm not that good with the...
I guess it falls to me. Come on, come on!
How much farther is this bike gang? Like, shit.
I gotta taste for biker blood!
I gotta taste for biker blood.
Where we go? Come on!
Yeah, that's what I'd like to know. Oh, look, coyotes.
I'll make my own lost MC collars out of this prick's leather.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
There we go. Trevor's special ability increases the damage he inflicts on enemies and greatly reduces the damage he takes.
You forgot how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! That's what happens to reckless drivers! This is hard for me too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Whoopsie. Did I do that? Yeah, I guess I did. Hold R and follow LT.
I hope you're an organ donor. Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Oh, there's a tank next to me. I wonder if I can blow it up. Is there another one? He did like...
I'm wiping out my whole customer base!
Is that all of them?
Look, he killed Johnny!
I'm gonna take you down, fucker!
I guess I'm just gonna go around all these.
Just getting exciting!
Run!
That guy's trying to make a run for it. Where's he going?
Get back!
He's so far gone, I don't even know where he went. Can I get him? I can't get him, he's too far away.
Let's get out of here!
I don't know if I'm supposed to kill him or not. I gotta like chase after this guy now. Like seriously?
Fall back!
Get your butt back here. Oh my god. Okay, can I leave him? He ran away. Like, I don't know if I'm supposed to go after him or not. Do I have to kill everybody? Whatever. I'm not even gonna worry about it. I'm, like, wearing myself out by running too much, though. Are they all dead? Did I get them all?
Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Oh, I guess that was all of them. The other ones, I guess, technically ran away.
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
Oh, he's leaving.
Ortega lives near here, let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anahuaki?
Illuminati.
One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too.
Dope.
The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
What's going on?
Trevor! Don't do it, man!
Oh.
Come on!
Oh my god.
saw
this is the fuck.
You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise,
his
or
chest,
they ain't
though.
Going.
Saying something don't make it true. We was always cool. Get it over with.
It's only out of professional respect.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
Can I leave him
Think
alive?
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
It says threaten him.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave him.
I think he gets it. I'll go away, man. But my people...
I think he gets the message.
Well, I could have killed him, but I decided to spare him.
We can go now, right?
Because I'm kind like that, and Trevor's kind of psychotic, so... We're gonna go to Ron's place now. Yeah, I guess. Drop him off.
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
Calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Donnelly, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say True. Ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think.
Bye, Ron.
Run!
So much blood on him. This is Trevor's safe house. You can save vehicles by parking in the garage. You can modify your vehicle at Los Santos Customs Garage. Oh, you can save your game by sleeping in the bed, walk around the trailer, find various activities to take part in. Like what? Oh, yes, I would like to autosave. Thank you. Mission pass, Mr. Phillips. Director mode, actor unlocked Trevor and Wade. And now we can go to tattoo parlors. And now we're getting a phone
Speak.
Call.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Oh. Wait, what's going on outside? Oh, I can just drink a beer while I'm sitting here. Let's just have a beer. I want to see what it's like. I love how he has a tattoo around his neck saying to cut here. Like... Okay, yeah, that's it. I just wanted to see what his very pleasant trailer is like. Does he have a TV? No, yeah, it's right there, but we can't really... Oh, we can turn the TV on. There we go. What else does he have? Ew, a half-eaten donut. Oh, he's got cockroaches everywhere. Oh, that's so gross. I draw the line at cockroaches. Okay, nice place. So, yeah. Wow, he had another TV. I guess he broke it. So, that's gonna be it for me. That's gonna be it for me in this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked this, give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you guys in the next episode of GTA. I love you all. Be kind to one another. Bye, guys.